you. I love you.
Is that your school or state teacher?
I don't know.
He's the best.
And guess what? You take away that power. You guys are about love, right? We're not about hate. Right? And you guys are here. You are doing it, right? This is your day. Don't let anything dissuade your message. What is your message? What is your message? Enough is enough.
This is how an adult trains the youth.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what.
Now, I'm not sure if this is a teacher or not, but we're going to get a good look at her.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
All right, who wants to come take the microphone?
Hello.
This is kind of looking like indoctrination, not democracy. Again, and I just wanted to share what's going on down here at the Boise Capitol. And I was kind of curious where this is being promoted from. And I'm going to walk over here, and you can see in the background. Things are starting to make sense now. So anyway, I wanted to share over here the big groups of people. This is a school day during school hours, and all these kids have taken time off school to protest. So I just wanted to share some of what's going on here. Lots of protesting at the Capitol today. Oh, and there's an organized group. They must be against gun violence also.
Tell me what
These kids are all taking off school today to protest. They're pretty young kids. I don't know how they got here. Parenthood looks like they're out of here now. And our public officials. Looks like things are winding down. So just wanted to give you a little taste of life in Boise on a lunch break at the Capitol. So today is the final day. Well, the final couple weeks of the Capitol. We have a few more bills that we're going to pass through, and hopefully we'll be out of here within a week or so, and I'll be back up north to see the district. So thanks for watching, and this is just a little taste of what goes on down here at the Capitol. Thank you.